It's one of the last breaks before school starts, and Tom Messner's forecasting a beautiful weekend. So there's bound to be a lot of activity on the lakes in our region.
Lynette Davis and her husband are hitting the water early. And they aren't the only ones. The public boat launch in Mallets Bay was busy hours before the weekend even started.
You have to take advantage of it when you can, and as long as we have this nice weather, you might as well just be out there enjoying it.
But state health officials warn there's something in the lake besides fish. They've put out low-level blue-green algae alerts in Mallets Bay, the Route 78 boat launch, and near Quebec. Ross Saxton at Lake Champlain International says a staff scientist suspects blue-green algae elsewhere, too.
Someone did tell us that there was an algae bloom on the northern end near the boat launch of Lake Carmi.
The fear is these blooms could be toxic. They've poisoned animals in the past and could sicken humans.
The easiest thing to do and the safest thing to do is if you see something that looks like blue-green algae, is to avoid it.
And while the news isn't changing Davis's plans,
I don't go in the water, so it doesn't worry me.
She says she'd think differently if her kids were around.
It was the end of June. We went to the sandbar, and they told us that there's blue-green algae in the water. And right there and then, I said, okay, my kid, you know, my girls are not going in that water. So definitely, we should be aware of it.
Toxicologists tell me they were especially worried about blue-green algae blooms earlier this summer when we had all that heavy rainfall and then bright sunny days. While there's no more extreme weather forecasted for now, the State Health Department website does warn the typical season for blue-green algae blooms is late summer, early fall. In Colchester, Lauren Victory, News Channel 5.